Please show some love for Mr. John Bartlit.